I became his accomplice, his accessory to flashing. I drove what felt like forever. I mean, I used a tank and a half of gas.
What the fuck, dude?
In hindsight, I guess I could have probably driven away at that point.
Yeah, okay.
Can't wait. It was like he was trying to set a flashing record, beat his own high score.
Oh, breathe. Just breathe, Marty.
Probably would have gone on forever had it not been for Paul Bunyan.
Jesus!